What's up, guys? I'm just a gamer and I'm back with more Dead Space Remake. Last we left off, we finished hydroponics and we're heading to mining. And I've gotta say, I think the mining area, I hate this level. Not because of anything it does per se. It's just, I think it's like all the loud noises, even more so than when you're just walking around the ship and there's like ambient noise. In this, for whatever reason, mining, there's like even like those like constant loud noises, and it's like always putting me on edge in mining for whatever reason. And this kind of continues in this in the remake as well. And there were some surprising changes as well that I was did not see coming, which you will see. But yeah, I am enjoying my time. If you're enjoying this playthrough, please leave a like or comment down below. I'd appreciate any feedback. Subscribe. I'm streaming on Twitch, so please consider following me there at twitch.tv/justthegamerinc, all together one word, or you can click the link below. But yeah, enough of me talking. Let's get into it. Oh my god. I have to do the Leviathan fight all over again. I didn't save properly. Oh my god, I could have sworn I saved properly. I have to do this fight all over again. Oh my god, that's just a kick in the ass, man. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that just sucks, man. Ugh. All right, so beat him again, which again, Jesus, I can't believe I had to redo that. I'm looking okay. I think I was better off last time, but what they can do about that now?
Exiting zero gravity.
Air quality's improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob, my Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck, near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
There we go. And I thought it saved here, but apparently it doesn't autosave here. So yeah, but yeah, like I was saying, man, it's gonna be even more heartbreaking when Mercer kills both him and Te both her and Temple. Real quick. I know where it is, but I couldn't get to it because I need level 3 clearance. Did I get level 3 clearance? No, my clearance is only level 2. And my armor is only 10%? Really? Does the level 2 armor only give you that much? Or do I? Well, I have level 3, you know? What's my... Yeah, I have suit level 3. Level 3 suit only gives you 10 armor? Really? Huh. That's interesting. Okay. I need the master override for that. Oh, that's what I needed to buy. I'm an idiot. I wanted to buy plasma ammo. Because I'm kind of low. I only have, what, 2 clips? Yeah, I only have 2 clips. Let me buy plasma. I'm good with that.
The mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unitologist. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit. Lost what? The signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
Holy crap, are they actually having the unitologist be alive and like... Are we gonna see them before they mass suicide? Got me. That actually got me. Master override required. Dear God. Thank you. I only have one node right now, so I'm not gonna bother.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Again, not gonna worry about the bench for now. This is where things get shitty. Okay, that's there. Good there. Have that ready. Come on. Oh, wow. I didn't even hear him. They were so quiet. I did not hear them. They made no noise. I was to say I lost that. What the hell? Beware, traps ahead. OG, what? Harlot. I do not know those words. Where did those things go? Can I? No, I won't let me. I was hoping maybe I could turn them off with my own line rack, but it won't let you do that. I'm gonna cover my back. Covering my back. Any vents in this room? No, there are not. So I should be. Oh, this was a store. Bummer.
Right. Security request retrieved.
Some freak called Harris stealing from ore storage.
Dr. Mercer sent me for osmium to complete his work.
Yeah, I don't care if God Almighty sent you. You skim from CEC's profit margin, we get screwed.
God?
So you can put that osmium down, or I can break your arms first.
I worked with people like you on Aegis 7. They'd steal my power nodes, leave me to dig with no light.
Hey, get off me!
But when they abandon you in the dark, it's not empty. The marker whispered its revelations there. Now I understand them. Do you want to hear?
Warning. Unchanged personnel may not use suit kiosk.
No! Stop! Please!
I said please when they shut me in. Screamed it too. I promise. I will laugh like they did.
Warning. Suit kiosk is obstructed. Serious injury may occur.
Oh, God. Help me!
Incident report filed to bridge by Dr. Nicole Brennan. See related rig activity.
Okay, so Harris is the one that broke the underground bridge. is the one that broke this by sticking a guy in there. Okay. Is there another? Is that another way up? A different door? Or was it blocked? I can't remember. I'll check it later. Dude, you're in the way. I just want to be safe. Don't want to go through that. Mining deck log entry 1. Secured the sub deck perimeter, IEDs, plasma cutter. IEDs, plasma cutter, tripwire, survey charges, 3 injured, and Legan is out of action. Her medications run out. Rest of supplies are holding so far. Ammo, food, water, and thruster fuel. Even without the stuff for the SOS beacon. Entry 2. Wired internal access. All the mining bays are online now. Legan's unconscious. Nothing we can do. Entry 3. They broke through the floor vent. One of those flying fucks went right for Legan's body. And we were fighting 6 instead of 5. Cut them up and then shipped it all down to the smelters for a quick cremation. Can't take any risks. Okay, good job. Entry 4. Survey charge went off too soon. Lost Schlegel, Fike, and Zilti. Never seen the inside of a head before. Took them to the smelter to be cremated. Then supply inventory. Can't sleep. Entry 5. Too dangerous here. Took some gear to a hole up to hole up somewhere safer. McSweeney followed me, yelling about me being selfish. Me? He was the one leading those things right to me. Updated. Fixed McSweeney. Visited smelter. Can't sleep. Oh, God. Entry 6. Can't sleep. Cold. Can hear the others yelling. They're going to get me killed. Update. Ligon's right. I need peace and quiet, and the smelter needs fuel. Oh, God. He threw himself into the smelter. I can't kinesis that. Yep. Can't kinesis that. So that's the other door, and it would have been not be able to be opened anyway. Okay, so good to know. Ugh, level 3. Which makes me wonder. What was the other one? Mining Rook Supervisor Dallas, track captive. Giving me a... That's a bummer. No, wrong button. That ready? Level 3. Oh, nice. Force energy. That's a text log. Credits. Mining deck log, A Dallas supervisor. Planet crack of VGO 7 was conducted today. Everything went smoothly from our end. There seems to have been problems planet side, and we've temporarily lost contact with the colony. The tethers are stable and with torque well within acceptable parameters. First rocket ball was extracted from the tectonic load. Approximately 1 hour after planet crack. It has been processed, refined, smelted for sampling. Results exceeded even optimistic initial estimates. Normal recovery is around 35 mineral, 5 fossil, 60 waste, but material from the first ball was 65 mineral and zero fossil, in line with expectation. That's 6.5 tons of ore from a 10 ton ball. Full production is now in progress, focusing on EQL5. Assuming it's not an anomaly, we have hit the mother load. Yeah, it was a very rich environment.
Launch tube sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay. I'll unlock the subdecks. Make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Whoa.
Is he always there? No, he wasn't. That happened. If I should take one of these with me? No, let's not do that. Because I have to come back here. That counts? Those dead bodies like that count. That is dumb. And deck maintenance. And then Dallas's rig is, well, that's the one I have to find for the main quest anyway, right? Yeah. Okay, so yeah, Dallas is the one I have to get regardless. Okay. Alrighty. And we have to go for that one. So that's up top. So should I go to maintenance first just to see? Let's try this again. So that it's not. That's so dumb! Whatever. I'm going to maintenance first.
I didn't see anything. I lost him and signal again. Just get the SOS speaking. I want off this fucking ship.
It's a little buggy.
I
I pressed the wrong button and used my heal packs. Oh my god. That was stupid of me. I used all my heals. I pressed the wrong freaking button and ended up using all my heals. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so angry at myself. At least I got a large. Ah, so dumb. Where'd that body come from? I thought I took care of the bodies here. No, 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 no. Ooh. This is different. Can't even reach that one. Oh, nice. Amelia.
Log retrieved.
Record
fuck
that.
The church.
What difference does it make now?
Terrence, I know the marker is responsible for the outbreak. I need to understand how.
It's signal. When it pulses, that signal can trigger alterations in genetic code. Neural structure, even. You felt it, haven't you?
But how do I stop it?
Mercer must know. He's taken all his marker research up to his room on the crew deck and sealed... No.
Sealed it? Do you know how? Please, I need Mercer's data.
No, he'll kill you. I won't have more deaths on my conscience.
Unitology was all I had after I lost Amelia. Look what it's come to.
Terrence, listen. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You loved Amelia as much as I love Isaac, but if I can't cure this outbreak, I'll never see him again. Please, help me.
39277. If you must get into Mercer's room, that code should still work.
Thank you. Here. These are safer with you.
Dr. Brennan. Nicole. The only thing Mercer ever feared was death. Now, I doubt he's afraid of anything.
Investigate Mercer's quarters. Oh, it's from number 2.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You are right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
We'll enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're going to decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting in the range of the
relay. I miss you, Nikki.
Isaac?
Nick?
Nicole?
Nicole?
Isaac?
Thank you, Nikki. Hello, Nikki. Great.
Damn. Yeah, that's the call we made in, like, we hear in the beginning of 2. He can't help us. She's right. Never should have brought it aboard. And I can't make out anything else. Oh, that's bullshit.
Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. He sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer.
Aw, no.
About time. We got a fucking break. I love you. Please. Careful down here.
Ugh, freaking heartbreaking, man. They're really making you feel bad for Cross and Temple, Elizabeth and Jacob. They're really making you feel that. That is so cool. Dickhead. Totally went the wrong way and didn't even they didn't even set off the traps. Ah, that sucks.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kynes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use this. He'll live for the rest of his life if you don't give me codes to the cargo bay.
This is processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No. Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The marker's our only hope.
No, let him go. He's armed. Where the fuck is security?
That's locked. Oh my goodness. Things are not going as planned. Not planned at all. Jesus, he had so much, like, he had armor on. He had straight up armor on. That's where I gotta go. What the hell was that? Huh. Wow, before that was just a node door that you just went through. Now you have to actually do the little shooty to like get it open. Very nice, subtle change. Alright, let me see. What am I doing? Let's use that. Just to be on the safe side. And then I'm going to buy a level 2. 5,000 and this cost me 5,000. That's such a freaking bummer, man. I don't really need that right now. Just two of them, that way I just feel a little bit more comfortable. Just ammo, it looked like, and some credits. Not too much, though. Hopefully I'm not missing an obvious power node. I don't think I am. No, I think I'm good. I suck. Oh God! What the hell? I Can't believe those little shits got me. Horribly. That went about as worst as it can be.
Supervisor Dallas, final log. I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck, but neither can I. Seeing what they do to the bodies, what they become, and I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I can't kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Groovy. Map-wise. This room here is level 3. Should take me down.
Check the maintenance subdeck for Temple's Beacon.
Clearance confirmed.
An alligator toy. Okay. Wait. Oh, I have a... Okay. Got good health now. I'm happy. Got good health now. Obviously, I can't go to mining yet. That's why I know mining is the last place I go to after go maintenance. Processing, I took care of. Preparation. There was nothing up there I can think of that I need. I'll just go to maintenance. Okay, it stayed clear. Oh, you scared the crap out of me, dude. That thing scared the crap out of me.
Oh my god, I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way.
Ah, she's actually dead. Like... For a while, I was thinking the way they would change it up would be that she would actually be alive. We would find her, but then she would die. So regardless, she would still be dead. But we would actually see her alive for a while before she actually died. But this just confirmed that no, she's dead. She was dead all along. Which I should have figured they wouldn't change that.
I can unlock the work workshop's open. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
Okay, so I messed up.
You see any more, you hide, okay?
Trust my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
But okay, yeah, so you can't have more than, it looks like, 3 traps up. It will automatically turn off the first 2 you put down. That's what it looked like, what happened with me. There is something over there. Oh, I think it's the beacon. Never mind. Hey, I used a small med pack. I get a small med pack. Nothing that way. Intermediate minor rig. Nice. Weird. Was there always an elevator there?
Separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch.
He knows she's dead.
You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Yeah, she knows Nicole's dead already. Oh, wow. You can either take the gondola back, or you could just do zero gravity.
Entering zero gravity.
That's a change. I miss everything. Thank you. Giant Thrower upgrade. Hey! You can't destroy the little plushies. We found the alligator one, and now we found a crab one. Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
I heard you and I was trying to not get hit by you. Did not work though.
Exiting zero gravity.
Damn it. Keep doing that. Wow, they all went away there? God, that is... That sucks about that. There it goes, that's why. What do I got on me? Let's do that.
Power
Ah, the lasers are gone. Suit. Might as well, got all that money. That, and I will do this. Potential 3 greatly increases fuel capacity. Okay. Four, no. Suit wise. Here we go. Oh, I'm an idiot. Throw damage. Cool. I have force gun. The one you use the bench in it. I remember in the original it was just you coming out of the bench and turning around. He was just there. There was no him busting out. He was just there. Did I never grab that? Mining deck lock entry one secured there. No, I got this. I swear I picked that up already. Sold all the ammo. I thought I had max ammo on that. Oh well.
Clearance confirmed.
Jane? Little eyes. What secrets have you seen? Okay. Cool room. Cool room.
Administrator access granted. Prepping launch tubes. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes too. For scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
I don't know how the autosaves here work, so just to be safe. I need the battery from the place I'm in. Wow, so the elevator does not come here anymore. There you are. Nice. Two stasis refills. I'll take them. Here.
no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable it the hard way. With the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Did not expect this. Well, what am I thinking? Of course it had to be 0G. In the original, it was 0G. So you could... Man, those sounds keep making me think Necromorphs are here. You at? I swear I heard babies. I guess not.
Disengaged.
Okay. Got some pop in there. Going through the gravity tethers hurts you? Are you shitting me right now? Oh my god, I can't believe that nonsense.
Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
Oh my god, I'm out of ammo. There we go.
gravity.
I forgot to bring the bloody thing with me. I've already been in here. Yeah, I was already in here.
The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This'll take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Seriously? There it is.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine
activated. A regenerator?
Shit, with that hunter there, the system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try. Damn it, the explosion fried half the circuit. Almost there, hold it off.
I got it, the manual release is ready.
Wow. The hunter appearing there is new. At least that I can remember.
I think it's gone, but I can't be sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches, the ones that look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
Confirmed. Go back to engineering real quick. Take that one quick door to get to that one room. This is actually level 3 door I can go into now, right? No, that was master. Master override. And there it is. Cheese, blue, cheese. Oh my god, that was a freaking trip. Holy cow. Alright guys, that does it for this video of the Dead Space remake. And yeah, whoa. So like, the portion with Nicole was the same, but like the fact that you can like zero G back is actually a really good change, because in the original, like during that same sequence, you had to go all the way back and you really couldn't get the items those enemies dropped. But now, you not only can you get those items, there actually was a secret hidden area that you had to like open the door to get like a power up. So yeah, that was super interesting. And also the hunter coming back, am I crazy? But I do not remember the hunter showing up there in the original, and I don't think he does. I'm positive they're like, they introduced the hunter a lot earlier this time around, that he's still alive, that he's still back, which was really crazy to me, but also very, very good. But again, overall, I have to say, I like, personally, I hate mining the most, just because it's the area that puts me the most on edge. that's just me. But again, still fantastic game and still a fantastic level. Everything they did keep the same and changed was fantastic. But yeah, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this playthrough, if you're enjoying this playthrough, please leave a like or comment down below. I'd appreciate any and all feedback. Subscribe. I'm streaming on Twitch, so please consider following me there at twitch.tv/justthegamerinc, all together one word, or you can click the link below. But yeah, thank you for watching, and until next time, take care and have a good game.